Hey there, I am Stuti Verma presenting a small experiment on natural indicator. For that, firstly, we know that what is an indicator? An indicator is a substance that determines whether the given substance is acid or basic in nature. Natural indicators are those indicators which can be found naturally. For a small indication, acids are sour in taste while base are bitter in taste. In this experiment, I am going to use these materials. A small container, a spoon, a white paper, paintbrush, turmeric powder, lemon and detergent soap. Firstly, take a small container and pour half a spoon water. Turmeric in it. Mix it. You will get yellow liquid called turmeric solution. A white paper and color with turmeric solution. Color the whole page with turmeric solution. You will get the lemon juice. Our paper is got dry. Dip the brush in lemon juice and paint the paper. Now take the detergent solution and color it in this paper.
Observation. From this experiment, we observe that when lemon juice is expanded on the paper, no color change occur. But when the detergent solution is printed on the paper, it changes to red color.
Conclusion. We get to know that lemon is acid in nature while detergent powder is basic in nature.
It changes its color when I drop the detergent solution in turmeric solution. It turns to reddish color.